Tigara, I'm on G4TV Freestyle 101. I'm about going to boost and rap in Japanese, so check it out.
What's up, G4? Tigara, Tigara, Tigara.東京で生まれ東京で育ちいろんな人やカルチャー見てきたけど結局曲作ること知ってきてアメリカにやってきたのブラジルで会った D 彼の作るビート最高ここで始まったのスーパーマリオ大好き D.I.G. D.I.G. でもドンキーコングは嫌い D.I.G. D.I.G.Move your body, shake your body こんなが噂のディガラ Move your body, shake your body こんなが噂のディガラ手を上げて声出して手を上げて声出してみんなで踊ろう楽しい時を声を上げてさみんなで踊ろう楽しい時を声を上げてさでも楽しいことして面白いことを見てみたいからあなたもここに来てみて私とすごい時を過ごさないみんながうなずいた D.I.G. D.I.G. みんなが待ってたそう D.I.G. D.I.G. Move your body, shake your body これが噂のディガラ Move your body, shake your body これが噂のディガラ
I started out the freestyle in Tokyo. It's like I really like the baile funk music, which is Brazilian hip hop. And then, you know, my Brazilian friend, you know, gave me so many tracks and I just listen. And, you know, I was like, okay, I'm gonna write music. And then that time I kind of started out to write music and do freestyle. But it's to me, it's like more like a freestyle. It's about like a dance to the beat and move to the beat. If the beat is makes like a bounce me or something, that's kind of thing, you know, if I can dance or something. That's how I started, you know, with a danceable beat. I want to find a really good beat that I can dance to and move to, and that makes me, you know, just my flow going. That's how I do my freestyle, yeah. Hip-hop culture is so popular in Japan, but it's not like girls don't do freestyle. They don't like music.They just like to listen and they dress like hip-hop, you know, the fashion, but, you know, they don't do that. So we just, you know, so many girls and my boyfriends, you know, they just listen to many stuff. But, you know, maybe few guys do freestyle, but it's not popular like here in the US, you know.